Hey you guys, it's Adrian, and I'm about to talk about the AI manga. I tried to make this video one time before. TikTok didn't let me get the video through. I'm not able to access the AI manga. I have tried repeatedly to access the AI manga. I want to start out by saying I'm an astrologer and a spiritual healer. I'm a sacred soul light alignment practitioner. And I had saw another guy who mentioned that he felt like this was opening up a portal to something that we don't know about, that there's sentient beings or something like that, that there's something going on with the AI manga. People are using it to find dead loved ones. They're finding ghosts in their homes. It's an amazing app, right? Or, you know, a filter or whatever it is, but it's scary. I just want to say that. Now, as someone who is a healer, an astrologer, a psychic, I've seen some other spiritual people who have managed to do it, and they get the little thing, the third eye right here. It's not letting me do it at all, for whatever reason. I just want people to know. I just feel like there's something about this AI manga. I'm not the only one who thinks this. Just saying.